Reports suggest Knight was found dead Thursday morning after a night of partying. The real-world alum Ryan Knight has died, TMZ is reporting. He was 29. The cause of death is not yet known, but TMZ's report says that Knight was out partying on Wednesday night but was found dead by friends on Thursday morning. MTV said it had yet to independently verify Knight's death, but its main Twitter feed posted acknowledgement of the news and passed on condolences to Knight's family and friends. Knight was the star of the 2010 New Orleans edition of the MTV reality show, and he later went on to feature on The Challenge. Knight's death is barely weeks after the death of fellow Real World star DM Brown, who tragically lost her fight with ovarian cancer at the age of 32. A number of Real World alums took to Twitter to remember the larger-than-life Knight. A number of the Real World albums took a moment out of their Thanksgiving celebrations on Thursday night, November 27, to pay tribute to Ryan Knight, star of The Real World, New Orleans and The Challenge, who has reportedly died at the age of 29. One of his close friends on The Challenge, Battle of the Seasons, Zach Nichols, said a tearful goodbye.